it doesn't sound like 1972. All right, this next song is written by Bill, and I believe this was recorded on his second Azteca, Pyramid of the Moon. And this is entitled Find Love Today.
Don't wait.
On vocal, Earl Knowles on vocal.
Ain't got no special woman, ain't got no special place to go. Ain't got no special baby of all the women that I know,
that I know.
Ain't got no special woman of all the women that I know. Day by day, been thinking it over. Day by day, I've been taking my
thank you.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Well, I think that as I look back, I really think that Azteca was many things. You know, we mixed some things together and in and out. And, you know, Coke had this vision of, well, we should play just a lot of music, as much as we could. I mean, we wanted to explore a lot of different kind of avenues and to mix things up, not just play one certain kind of music. And reminiscence of that, it was that Aztecas tune that was written by Al Bent, because we go into 6A, we go into funk, we do some singing things. You know, it was always something happening that made the band so interesting and the music so interesting. But some things, as the Azteca generation was, it was very short-lived. And so, anyway, we're still here, yeah. So, aside from our original members, I'd like to introduce some of the other people also. Well, first of all, Mr. Bill Cordiel on guitar, original member. Mr. Jules Rao on trombone, original member. Mr. Mario Gonzalez on the trumpet. Saxophone and flute, Malaysio Magdaluyo. Saxophone, flute, and piccolo, Mr. Alex Merzen. The incredible Mr. Lenny White on drums, original member. The incredible Mr. Paul Jackson on bass, original member. Mr. Murray Lowe back there on the keyboard. My brother of many, many years on percussion, Victor Pantoja El Negro. And the band could not be complete without these wonderful vocal people. They're what made the sound Azteca. This would made that signature sound of vocals. Mr. Earl Knowles on vocal, original member. And the beautiful and most talented Miss Wendy Haas. Yeah. My name is Desi Arnaz, Sr. Ricky Ricardo, they call me.
Days come and wait and see.
Hide when
when the sun is high. It's a new day coming, wait and see. It's a new day coming, wait and see. Time was when the world's old. Time's come for the world to know. Sweet, try little Emily. Life's come for the good of all. Come for the good of all. Sweet. So, I don't know about you guys, but if you kind of sort of paid attention to some of the lyrics of some of these songs, back in 1972 was the Vietnam War. And we protested that war so much. Most of the lyrics on all these songs are about protesting the war. It was that time. In a sense, we were revolutionaries then. But isn't it strange that after all these years, we're at the same crossroads in the world? Right, so we these songs are very appropriate to what is going on in the world today as far as the war, because we totally protest this war also. And this is what Nam Pacem was about. You know, the song we just played, Where is the Peaceful Dove? When is the time for love? Why is the world in flame? Why do I feel this shame? Nam Pacem means peace and love. And this is what Azteca was really all about. We wanted to spread that love, those words that was meant in a lot of these songs. So this is one of those songs that I had the pleasure of writing with George De Cuatro. And this is a tune entitled, which is very appropriate for this time and age. It's entitled Peace, Everybody. Mr. Paul Jackson on bass. God bless. Thank you so much.
We want to thank everybody for showing up for the Azteca band. Give it up for yourself. Here we go.
Mr. Michael Escovedo, Lord Escovedo, Sheila Escovedo, Chalo Eduardo, Jorge Bermudas, Paris Escovedo. Thank you so much. God bless you all. We'll see you in 2010. ¿Qué te vas a hacer? What you gonna do? ¿Qué te vas a hacer? What you gonna do?